Renegade Redeemed. Nowadays, a lot of Christian cats are focusing on the artistic side of music and compromising the word. Whatever happened to the word of God just being enough? You see, for me, music will always be a tool I used to minister through. For example, you see the reason why I speak ain't so you can hear the talent. Rather give you the word than for me to bring a balance. Oh, yeah. This ain't a competition on who can spit the best. I just focus on the word, the Holy Spirit does the rest. I ain't here to please the flesh, rather leave you with a challenge. That's right. That'll benefit your soul and I toss it like a salad. Take your focus off the green and I ain't talking about cabbage. Okay. Put your focus on the Christ who gave his life for the masses. Everybody want bars, they want them hot lyrics. And if you don't kill it, they ain't trying to hear it. I guess that's why I'm different. I don't give them what they like. Nah, I give them what they need. And what they need is the Christ. So step into the light. Get away from the dark. I ain't here to please the flesh, but to penetrate their heart. I'm here to feed their soul before we hit them with that heat. So I don't give them what they like. Nah, I give them what they need. And what they need is the truth. They don't need another lie, cause they get that on the daily. So I'm here to speak life. So I'm here to speak life. Said I'm here to speak life and to stand against the one who came to bring strife. I came to be light. I ain't here to blend in. I am in it, not of it. Cause the world ain't my friend. I don't care about a trend. For I represent He. My crucified next to these, yet He still rose in three. Everybody want bars. They want them hot lyrics. And if you don't kill it, they ain't trying to hear it. I guess that's why I'm different. I don't give them what they like. Nah, I give them what they need. And what they need is the Christ. So step into the light. Get away from the dark. I ain't here to please the flesh, but to penetrate their heart. I'm here to feed their soul before we hit them with that heat. So I don't give them what they like, nah, I give them what they need. Deuteronomy 8, take a look, third verse. How ironic, ain't it true, that we on the third verse? Man, I hear them word hurts, but it's all done in love. I don't want them down below, nah, I want them all above. 2 Peter 3:9, the Lord wants it too. All because He loves you, tell me what you gonna do. Tell Him what you gonna do, cause you gotta choose a path. I pray you pick the right one before you feel the Lord's wrath. Everybody want bars, they want them hot lyrics. And if you don't kill it, they ain't trying to hear it. I guess that's why I'm different. I don't give them what they like. Nah, I give them what they need. And what they need is the Christ. So step into the light. Get away from the dark. I ain't here to please the flesh, but to penetrate their heart. I'm here to feed their soul before we hit them with that heat. So I don't give them what they like. Nah, I give them what they need. What they need. What they need.